Standalone.
Wow. Singer Stands Alone. Oh, that's a beautiful name.
I'm going to sing you a song.
Okay.
I kind of learned this
song. Mm-hmm.
You got a cigarette, sister?
Yeah, I do.
Sam, oh. Sam, can you grab my food and put it over there?
Yes.
My coffee pot and my bread. And I'll eat that one. I can't eat like that when I'm trying to sink.
So yeah, yeah. And that's kind of hard to do both. Right? Oh, my goodness.
Song.
Easy grass dance?
Yeah.
Wow. so when, beautiful.
When I used to sing when I was a young guy, Uncle Over, he'd say, yeah, when you want to be a lead singer, you pick up your song. So when they say push, the first push up, you push up the song. The leader, he starts the song, and then the guy sitting around your drum will suck at you. So the lead pusher, he pushes the lead, and then the rest pick him up.
Okay.
But my Uncle Over said, if you want to be a lead singer, you start the song and you pick it up yourself. Because your singer might not know your song.
So right.
You're going to sing this song and teach these singers how to sing that song.
Okay. Just in case, right?
And so that first push up of that song is always no beat. You don't put no beat in there. You hit the drum, you barely tap the drum.
Right.
And then you sing the song with hardly no drum beat.
Oh, okay.
And then the singer will learn the song.
Wow.
And then the second push up, then you put your drum beat in there. Third one, you wrap it up a little bit. On the fourth one, you give her how.
Yep.
Four push-ups.
Traditional song is always the four-tail on there.
Okay. Wow.
It's different in contests. They go four push-ups and they quit that way.
Do you know any...